Guys, I have deleted my little brother Fortnite account.
I deleted your Fortnite account?
Yo!
Hello guys, it's New Adam B99 here, and today we're in Callum's room and we're actually going to be pranking him by deleting his Fortnite account. Now you guys know how much Callum loves Fortnite, so this prank might go a little bit upside down if things go to plan, but basically Callum has this Fortnite account that is called the New Adam B_99, and my plan is that I'm going to log out of that account and create a new account, hopefully, if it exists, called the New Adam B_99. Hopefully he won't notice the extra underscore and he'll freak out because he'll have like just a brand new account. He'll have no skins, none of his battle passes from season 3, 4, or 5. He is going to freak out. He's currently downstairs, so I hope he doesn't hear me. So before we start this video, guys, make sure to smash that like button, and if we can reach that many likes,
we should do 500
likes.
Five hundred.
500 likes?
Yes.
500 likes. That seems reasonable.
600.
That's still 5, though.
I've only got one hand.
Before you keep doing that. And also, if you're seeing my face on your screen for the first time, then make sure to press the big red button, which is subscribe, and you can join the newbie army. And the newbie army is the best army too.
B-N.
You're right. And also, don't forget to turn on those little notifications and follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter, and you'll get notifications there as well from me, and we can just talk and everything. And as you can see, Newbie Clothing is actually out as well, so you can head over to www.newbieclothing.com. The link is in the description, and you can get yourself some hats, t-shirts, or
sunglasses.
That's the most unenthusiastic pronunciation of sunglasses.
Let's do it again.
Do it again.
Oh, you bring them up. Go.
Okay. And
sunglasses.
You got it. Okay. So yeah, should we actually start this
now?
Let's
get going.
Okay. Okay. So I'm learning, guys. Are you proud of me, Daddy? I'm actually learning how to use like all this Fortnite stuff. And guys, comment down below how you think Callum will react, because do you think he'll say as usual?
He's probably absolutely nuts.
No, do you think he's gonna do as usual of like,
this is a prank?
Yeah. Like,
well, considering he lives in a house of a prankster.
He might think this is a prank, but hopefully, like, I think it will be the sheer shock of just seeing a brand new account that will really shock him. So fingers crossed. Start. Okay, there we go, press to start. Right, you ready? Okay, so we're logging in here. So I want to show you guys his account, and then we'll log out and create a brand new account. That's his username currently, so I'm just going to add an extra underscore so that it is the new Adam B_99, but trying to figure out how to log out is the hard problem now. I'm going to have to Google how to actually log out.
2,000 years later.
Google is a great thing. It actually is such a great thing. Right. We might have to use the different PlayStation. Guys, we have a crisis here. I just learned that you actually can't log out of your Epic Games account on PS4 because like your PSN is linked to your Fortnite. I don't know. But basically, I have a PlayStation with my Fortnite account, and my username is the new Adam B99_. Do you think he'll notice?
Probably not. I mean, if you put it in this room, he'll just think
it says PlayStation.
It says PlayStation.
Okay, should we do that then?
So, just go grab it.
Okay, cool. Let's grab it. I got my PlayStation. Let's go. Here's Cal's PlayStation with the USB stick that you supplied yesterday.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Oh, did you forget about that, eh? Is he coming?
Hurry up.
Is he coming?
Is he coming? You hold the camera. I'll.
Is he coming?
Callum!
Guys. Did you distract him?
Yep, I got him. Done.
We are the tag team. Hashtag team Dadum.
That's not gonna work.
No, okay.
Come on, hurry up, speed it up.
I'm trying. See the effort I go through to try and prank Callum? Please smash that like button, guys. Moment of truth. Let's hope it comes up now. Oh my god. This is going to be one epic prank if this works. Do you reckon this is going to work, Father?
Absolutely. Oh, I really wish I was dealing with a professional here. Yeah, it looks like watching your granddad trying to operate something.
So as you can see, guys, this is actually my PlayStation, okay? So a complete change of plan. So, Fortnite.
So do you not have anything in your chat? You have no, you're...
I have very little, like so nowhere, gonna... no, like I haven't spent any money on my Fortnite account, so...
So he's gonna come out and go, what?
Yes.
And then what are you gonna
Basically,
say?
I'm just gonna say, I deleted your Fortnite account, Callum.
Accidentally?
No, just completely, for yesterday. Because of you and him. This is payback.
Okay, here we go.
Are you ready for it?
Okay, press to start. We're logging on here.
So what does it look like? My will say the new Adam B9, no.
It will say the new Adam B99 underscore instead of the new Adam B underscore 99.
All right, that's okay.
So
that's,
it's a very slight change.
Yeah, that's a very, I mean, look at that.
It's a very, very slight change, guys, as you can see. So the old one was the new Adam B underscore 99. This time the underscore's here, so...
I really don't think his eyes are gonna go...
I don't think, like, would he spot that? Guys, I have deleted my little brother's Fortnite account.
How will he know? What does he see? These zeros up here? How does he know it's, like, it's not good?
Yeah, that's zeros, because I think he had, like, 5,000 V-Bucks before we changed the PlayStation.
What, skins and stuff?
Yeah, skins. Like, if we go over to the Battle Pass, like, it's still all locked, even though we got the Battle Pass. Okay, is it time, is it actually time to bring up my little brother and say to him that I have deleted his Fortnite account? Is it time to bring him up?
Yeah, okay, so
I'm gonna
sit here.
Oh, we need to hide the PlayStation. Hide the PlayStation. Yeah. Okay, hide the PlayStation. Yeah, you go down and get him up. Okay, so my dad is actually gonna bring Callum up.
Do you hear him? Okay.
Hello.
Daddy said I have to
tidy
your room.
You have to tidy your room? Cal, I just want to say something. Okay?
What? But we're tidy?
Do you want to take a look at your Fortnite screen? I deleted your Fortnite account.
Well, no, you didn't! What? Adam! I spent lots of things! Adam, what?
I know you have no skins, zero. I deleted your account.
Why?
Because.
Why?
Because of what you did yesterday.
So? You have to go measure and like, I'm deleting my Fortnite account.
You have to start all over.
I know I do.
All over again.
Stop saying it.
You have to start all over again.
Stop saying it!
You have to start all over again. Cal! What are you doing? Cal, don't stop it. What are you doing, Mike? Cal. What's that for? Cal, stop. Stop now. Cal, I mean it, stop. Cal, do not throw shoes at me. Do not, I mean it.
Well, what's wrong? I thought starting over is a good thing. You get to start over again.
It isn't a good thing.
Why is it not a good thing?
Because I have to get the battle pass again. All of me skins back.
What?
I can't even buy in the season 4 and the season 3
battle. I know. Look how many V-Bucks you have.
Zero!
You have zero V-Bucks. Zero. Big. Fat zero V-Bucks. Because you decided to prank me. You decided, Callum, watch.
What was that for?
Stop, Callum, stop.
Give me your camera.
Why?
Give me it.
No.
Give me.
No. Callum.
Give me it.
Callum, no. No! No! Oh. Stop. Stop! What is wrong with you? Stop! Callum, that is not...
Deleted my Fortnite account! Callum! You deleted my Fortnite account!
What's wrong with that?
Wait.
Something wrong there, Callum?
I deleted it!
I deleted
all my ones!
I deleted what?
In my Fortnite account! What do you think?
So it was just a stupid Fortnite account?
A stupid?
Stupid Fortnite account, yep. Stupid Fortnite account. That's all virtual. Remember I was saying
it was Adam, virtual? I was there. I don't even have the battle pass. The battle pass is a very huge thing.
It's not that huge.
It is.
What's your username, Callum?
The new Adam B _99.
What's your username there?
The new Adam B _99. And then I bought Tree Hard. I bought that.
Hold on, go back to that screen a minute. So what was your username?
The new Adam B _99.
Is that the username that's displayed there?
Yes!
Oh no, go back.
Go back.
Read that username out.
The new Adam B _99.
No, it's the new Adam B 99 _.
Same. Doesn't make a difference. You still deleted my account. You must have changed my name by accident. I don't have any ones. Adam!
Callum. No, watch. Callum. Watch. Callum.
What? The day before Portugal!
Callum, can I say something?
The day before Portugal!
Can I say something?
What?
I didn't actually delete your Fortnite account.
Hey, Dad, no, stop lying.
No, I didn't.
Hey, Dad.
Have you even take a care to notice what PlayStation you're actually playing on?
My PlayStation.
Go on, go over and take a look.
See, there's the... Why is it doubled? Where is it? Where's my PlayStation?
It's that PlayStation. Is actually my PlayStation.
I had your PlayStation to make it look like I deleted your Fortnite account. So your Fortnite account is nice and safe, still on your PlayStation. You got pranked! Can I come over and give me a big kiss? Come on, give me a big...
No!
You're not glad that I didn't delete your Fortnite account?
No, but you pranked me.
I know I pranked you. That's what happens when...
I see it's your account, you noob.
I know that is my account because I don't spend money on Fortnite.
But you're still a noob.
I'm so shocked that you didn't say, "Oh, is this a prank?" How come you didn't say that this time, eh? Did I actually get you? I'm so proud of myself, guys. Smash that like button if you are proud of me successfully pranking Callum. Your reaction, by the way, scared me, if I'm being honest. So guys, if you enjoyed that video, make sure to smash that like button. Callum, what else should they do? Press the
unsubscribe.
Link. No, they shouldn't.
Dislike.
No.
Do not click that bell.
Subscribe, don't listen to Callum, and also follow me on my socials and go to hashtag newbieclothing, www.newbieclothing.com, and you can get yourself some hats, t-shirts, or some...
glasses.
Sunglasses. That has been me, the new Adam B99. I am feeling so proud and victorious, and...
the new Callum B away, he feels so... depressed and not victorious.
Over and out. Guys, make sure to go follow me on my socials on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. And also don't forget to visit my own clothing line at www.newbieclothing.com. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out, and I'll see you in the next video.